Now, could a Manage Worlds update be coming to The Sims 4 sometime in the near future? Seems possible. KP Games on Twitter actually shares a link to the LinkedIn profile of Jenny Kim, an experienced design intern at EA. Maxis for The Sims 4. Their about reads, "Hi everyone, I'm currently an MA student majoring in interaction and UI UX design at the Academy of Art University. I'm passionate to create intuitive and inclusive designs that offer pleasant experience to anyone and everyone." And under their experience category, they have that they are an experienced design intern. And the description of this reads, "Redesign manage world screens and flows of The Sims 4 game to improve player experience at Maxis, The Sims 4 team." That's very specific, so definitely not for another Sims title, and this isn't even a job listing. This is posted as experience. So is this something that's currently underway, or maybe something that has already been done that is set to roll out soon? Honestly, I personally don't mind the Manage World screen, but I guess it could use an overhaul. One of the bullet points here has present in front of the design team and leaders at 2023 EA Intern Fair. I did a quick Google search, and the only thing that comes up, at least for me, in terms of internship fairs was a spring internship and career fair held back in the spring of this year. So maybe this is something that we could see maybe later on this year in quarter four, or potentially even next year. Let me know what you guys think about this down below, if it's true, when you think it might be coming, and also what would you change about the Manage World screens? I love you guys. Thanks for watching. So long, take care, and happy life simming.